morning, everyone. I've woken up a little bit. Well, I don't feel rough, actually. I feel quite fresh. I'm really, really, really excited for the day, but I do feel a little bit rough. I actually was saying to my mum, I feel so good. Like, it's so nice. Woke up literally 10 minutes ago, and now we're leaving. So I've got a really exciting shoot today, which means I will be getting my hair and makeup done, which means I don't have to do anything. And I was saying, imagine if every single day, I mean, I don't have to, it's a choice, but imagine if I didn't have to do my makeup and hair, and I could just walk out like this every day, literally get up 10 minutes before we need to go. Life would be great, but unfortunately, that does not happen in the life of Saffron Barker, because I have to apply my full face, do my hair, sort my life out a little bit, so that doesn't happen. Say good morning, Mum.
Morning.
We've just had, that's what I said, it's a choice. We've just had our breakfast. Mum had toast and jam. That toast actually smells so good. Then I had Weetabix and banana.
Way too much.
Yeah, they brought out so much. But I tell you what, Mum, it's better than not bringing enough, so don't complain.
Not complaining, it's a waste.
I have just arrived at the shoot. I'll make sure I give you like a little tour inside in a minute. I'm in my robe, I'm about to get ready. So we're gonna do that. And today should be good. The usuals are here.
Saffron, let's have a look at your style going on.
Why you came right in my face then? Yeah, this is the look one. The socks aren't part of the look one, although they're actually really good socks. But this is also backdrop of look one that these guys have no idea what it's about.
I am.
Got your full length mirror.
Just wrapped up look one, which I'm kind of sad about because I kind of just don't want to ever get out of this look. I kind of love it too much, but look two and three I'm sure it's gonna be just good. So yeah, just finished look number one. I really wish I could tell them what it is, but I can't. So you'll find out soon. December 6th, remember the day? Actually, I think I can tell you like a week before that, but like it comes out, or that's just another clue, on December 6th. Anyways, we're gonna go do look two now. I love this angle so much. So basically we are changing styles. Jack wants to do a sleek pony, however I'm kind of feeling more the waves. So I don't know what we're quite gonna go for.
We're having sleep.
Apparently we're going for sleep. So it's break time, we are all having Nando's, which is very exciting, and I can't wait to dig in. Do you want to? Oh, okay. Yeah, really gonna dig in. Okay. Typical Saffron, love that. So, everyone, that's a wrap. It was so good. How good was it?
Really
good. How good was it?
Really good.
December 6th, remember?
Well, when can I tell everyone though? What is the announcement day? The announcement day is, can I say? I'm sure I can say.
We just need to double confirm,
but I'm pretty sure
it's gonna be
a week before. Is it? Yeah.
No, before that. I'm hoping it's gonna be Sunday 25th.
Yeah. If not, I might have just bleeped that out. So if not, sorry, that just really teased everyone. But yeah, it's been so good, and we're gonna head home now.
I have just gone from looking super glam to super cash in the space of like 5 minutes. I just had long, long, long hair, and then we're back with this. But you know, comfort is key, so. This is what happened to my bag, my paper bag on the way home. I had to carry it the whole way back like that, which was fun. But I'm back home now. Because I couldn't find another bag. Anyways, we just got home. Yay! I'm back home from another day in Manchester, and I've actually left Manchester feeling so, so, so happy. I can't wait, actually. What I've been working on for 18 months. So actually I started working on this even before I started working on my recent Primark range. So it's been a long time coming, and soon it's gonna be here. So I can't wait for you guys to find out. Now I need to wipe my makeup and get into bed. It is currently 11:24. So I'm pretty tired and I just wanna go to sleep. Happy Halloween, everyone. Happy Halloween. Today is the 31st of October, and I'm
Actually, I am supposed to be doing something. I'm supposed to be going to Tully's, which is where I've gone before. I'm supposed to be going with my friends. If you haven't seen the vlogs where I've gone to Tully's, it's basically like a fright night thing. I don't think I'll vlog there just because I vlogged there every single time that I've gone, and you might kind of find it a bit boring now, even though it is actually the funnest place on earth. And also the scariest place on earth, especially when it is actually Halloween. But yeah, it's Halloween. I'm actually... Honestly, if I'm being completely honest, I'm kind of over Halloween now. Like, I feel like because I done Tully's Farm at the beginning of October, I kind of, like, I'd already done that, and I was a bit like, honestly, just bring on Christmas. Christmas is my favourite time of the year. It really used to be summer, but now, honestly, it's just, I just love Christmas so much. I just think everyone's so much, I'm so much happier. Everyone around me's so much happier. Honestly, I just think Christmas is the happiest time of the year. I don't care how cringy it sounds. So I'm ready for this day to be over. But if you are celebrating Halloween, or if you do love Halloween, I hope you have had the best day ever, or do have the best, well, yeah, have had. Obviously, this goes up the day after Halloween. Yeah, I hope you had a good Halloween anyways. Yeah, other than that, I'm not exactly doing much for it. And what else am I doing today? So I'm supposed to be going out for a run in a minute, which I can't exactly be bothered for, if I'm being completely honest. But I need to go do it. And I know that I'll feel so much better after. Like, the buzz I get after is so good. So I know I'm really, really, really going to be happy after. Just the actual thought of running, I'm like, no, honey. I did not want to do that. But anyways, I'm going to go for a run. I need to get into my run stuff, do that, and then I guess just see what I've got planned for the rest of the day.
I feel so sick. Honestly, I thought I was, how far have we ran?
2.5k.
And I couldn't even make it. So
you did,
like,
you did make
it. I made it, but I had to stop a couple of times. I feel so sick. That's great. I don't know how you do it, Ross. But you did, look at my legs right now as I'm walking. Yeah, he only does it with me, to be fair.
So everyone, I literally just finished the best run ever. Wait, is my phone? I just want to make sure my phone is charging, because here it is. I just finished the best run. It was really good. However, I feel so, so, so sick. I also just really quickly want to say, because I feel so rude, so when I run, I always run with my earphones. Like, I literally cannot run without music. I can't talk to anyone, so I run with my personal trainer, Ross, and he pushes me and he helps me and stuff, but I physically still can't. I can't talk and run, so I always have my music on so loud that I kind of block out everyone else. And when I'm running, I always see so many people, and people like wave to me and stuff that watch me. So just a lot of you guys that watch my videos and stuff. And it's so nice, so motivating seeing you guys. There was a group of girls that walked past me today as I was kind of ending my run, but I was still running, I still had my earphones on, and they said hi Saffron, but I didn't actually hear because I had my earphones on. So just by, if any chance you're watching this right now, I'm so sorry for not saying hello, because I know my personal trainer Ross, he said to the girls, like, she can't hear you because she hasn't got her earphones on. And I didn't even realize until after, he was like, oh, by the way, those girls did say hi to you, but obviously I told them that you couldn't hear, because we all know what Saffron's like. I can't run and I can't talk, so I have to have my music on like full loud. So anyways, I'm so sorry for not saying hello. Just by any chance that you're watching this, I don't know if you do watch my vlogs or whatever, but I'm so sorry. I literally did not mean to be rude. I just genuinely did not hear you. Otherwise I would have you know, spoken to you and chatted to you and whatever else. I try and say hello to everyone that I run past, but I just can never tend to hear anyone. So that's the situation. One less lonely. This is actually the kind of music I was running to today. I was running to a bit of like the slow jams, but it was still like getting me in the vibe. Anyways, I'm going to head home in a minute. Yeah. Back home from a successful run, and now I'm going to have myself a bath because I'm actually freezing. Like, honestly, it's always so cold in our house. I don't know why, even when the heating's on, I just find myself being cold. So I'm gonna run myself a bath. Well, I need to wash, obviously, anyways. So what a great excuse to get in the bath. Out of the bath and ready to apply some makeup. I am actually going for like comfort tonight though. So, well, I might put on like a full, well, I don't even know if I do a full face. Yeah, I can't be bothered to stick on lashes. So I don't think I'll be doing that, but I'm gonna go in my hoodie, and I'm gonna chuck on layers underneath this. I'm gonna wear a big coat. Like, honestly, I just wanna be comfortable because this is the mistake that I make. I always really enjoy things like this, but because it's outside, I always end up being freezing. Like, I just get cold. It's cold so quickly anyways. Like, I love the heat. Like, honestly, like, a lot of people can't sit in what 35 degrees heat weather. That for me is like perfect. So I just love just being hot. I hate being cold. I'd way rather be hot any day of the week. So let me know if you'd rather be hot or if you'd rather be cold. So I'm going to put on some makeup, sort this out, and then my mum actually has made me sausages and vegetables for dinner, and I'm so excited because I haven't eaten at home in like what feels like forever, just in my PJ shorts, because I've just been like so busy. Like, when I say so busy, ridiculously busy. I haven't been here to have like a homemade meal, so I honestly can't wait. It's gonna be so exciting. This might not look the most amazing meal in the world to some people, but just because I haven't had a homemade meal in so long, I'm so excited. And gravy is the best thing in the whole world. If you don't like gravy, who even are you? And this is the amount of mess I make every single time that I get ready, but it turns out I did stick on lashes in the end because I just felt really super tomboyish in this outfit, which is nothing wrong with it, but I don't know. I feel like I should have looked a little bit, like, even this hat, like, it doesn't look very, even though it is girly, just, I don't know, I'm just kind of dressed all in black, like, I've got black joggers on and stuff, so, and I'm absolutely boiling whilst I'm in the house. I know I'll be freezing when I get outside, so I decided to stick on lashes, and these lashes are actually so pretty. I'm really feeling them. They're actually the same lashes. My hair looks so fluffy and bad though. These are the same lashes that I wore in the shoot yesterday, so I can't actually remember where they're from. I actually don't know, I'm sorry, but yeah. So I'm kind of feeling it. But yeah, I'm gonna head out with my friends. We are going to Tully's. As I said, I don't really think I'm gonna film it just because, honestly, you've seen it probably 1,000 times we filmed this now. So I won't be filming it. So I'm about to head out in a minute and go to Tully's. I'm actually quite excited now. I wasn't that excited, but now that I got ready, I'm like, actually, it's gonna be quite good. Although I was just having a chat with my parents about us actually moving house, which is so sad, so sudden, so random. So my parents have decided that they want us to move house, which actually, I'm trying to like tidy up whilst do this at the same time. What do I need to bring with me realistically? Yeah, my parents have suddenly decided that they want to move house, which is so sad because I have lived in this house for 18 years. So basically my whole life. I think I lived in the house before this for maybe what, like, Mum, how long did I live in the house before this? How long did I live in our house before this? Not even a year, right? Like, I think a couple of months, if so. So, it's gonna be so weird. Like, this is the house that I've grown up in. This is the only house that I know. And I was saying to my parents, it's not really the moving that, like, upsets me. It's kind of the thought of someone else living in my house. Like, oh, I need to rub that contour in so bad. Like, I don't know, just imagine every time I walk past the house and someone else is in it, I'll be like, why are you in my house? Even though it's not. Also, there's trick-or-treaters here. I have been getting the door, but now my dad clearly is whilst I'm vlogging. So yeah, that's basically the situation. I don't really know how I feel about it. I don't really have any choice. Basically, obviously, there's the 7 bedrooms in my house. And obviously, when Casey and Nicole and Harlow was here, it was enough to fill the house, but now it's kind of like, what? Yeah? Oh, I've got to go meet people, I think. Yeah, sorry, I was just vlogging. Hello! Anyway, they were really, really, really sweet. But as I was saying, yeah, just the thought of someone else living in this house really kind of upsets me. But at the same time, it's actually quite exciting, I think. Mum and Dad's like, it'll be exciting. We're like, I don't know, get to redecorate, which will be fun. But how do you feel about moving? You're not sure? They're not sure. Basically, it's just a bit unnecessary having a house that has more rooms than the people actually living here. So that's basically why we're thinking of moving, which Jed and I were so upset about when we first heard. But now we're like, onwards and upwards, you know? Fresh start, you never know. I just never want to walk past the house again if we do move. okay, ever, because that will break my heart a little bit. So anyway, so I'll give you an update on that. I actually do need to, I'm actually dripping a sweat. I can't wait to take this off. But I'm gonna end the vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.